Metsa had caught a case of the jitters, hiding away in the High Security Space Center in Topeka. There was no place left on Earth for him to run. Bastard's office. Could still smell him in here. Smelt like a dentist's office. Made me never want to see a dentist again.
growing in the Midwest. The sun conveyor, aka the sun gun, orbiting Earth, will soon be operational. I propose going to Venus, where I can coordinate an attack that will set fire to everything within the borders of Region 2 and 3 of the American territories. Yes, the place would be uninhabitable for many, many years. But I think you all agree.
So, Metsa had flown the coop to Venus, hedging his bets on destroying America. Well, I wasn't going to let the game end like that. I had to find a way inside that launch station. Maybe there was a hidden opening somewhere.
Irgendwer muss hier ja für Ordnung sorgen.
Ha, leuchtet ein.
Albert, um ehrlich zu sein, glaube ich nicht, dass du viel verpasst. Das Essen da oben soll schlimmer sein als das amerikanische. Den ganzen Tag starrt man nur auf Steine und dann gibt's nicht mal Terroristen zum Abknallen.
Thank you.
play the stowaway game on board a ship to Venus. Eternity had passed by in that container. My body ached. I didn't even know up from down. I just knew I had to get out, find Metsa, and stop him from using that sun gun.
Thank you. Was zum...
Thank you.
thought you were dead, Joe. Persistent. Just like your worthless father, slaving away down in those awful Hillsboro mines. And look where his persistence got him. 6 feet under. My father was a preacher, Joe, and at night, a grand dragon of the Ku Klux Klan. I remember asking him once, "Father, how do you know white folks are better than Negroes?" He said, "Use the gray goop in that little head of yours, son. I am ordained to commune with God." You see, Joe, God is on our side. Top that chimp.
Venus heat was making me sweat worse than two-a-days in August. Fleeting memories. Not much to hold on to. Only the winds of hate carried me forward.
They call poetic justice, Joe. You could have had a decent life, taking a dive on the field for the Reich. Now look at you. A limp dish rag groveling on the floor. Before I shoot your brains out, any last words?
Why haven't you fired the sun gun yet?
The Sonnengewehr? Oh, that's not operational yet. Are those your final words, slave?
No. But this is... Go long, you Nazi bastard. I laid into that son of a bitch just like my papa taught me all those years ago. For him and all brothers and sisters who had suffered at the hands of the Nazis. Metzo was finally dead.